Hi guys, it is Denma.
And I'm LazyNPC.
And we are going to another taste test thingy majigger review for you today, since you guys seem to like the last one. I went to Walmart and I found a crap ton of different Peep flavors. They have so many. I got six of them that I could find that aren't the regular Peeps flavor. So we're going to be on a sugar rush, and we're just expecting a lot of sugary, marshmallowy fluff. So the first one we're going to try is the cotton candy Peeps, which are pink with blue glitter on them. So these are probably going to be the best ones out of the bunch, because there are some, there's three mystery flavors. I only was able to find two, and then there's some sour flavors, and then there's like birthday cake flavor. So, but like I said, you can find them at your local Walmart. They were like $1.18, I think, for a pack of 10. And we're going to try to rush through this video because we have the air conditioner off, so you can hear us, and it's really hot. So, yeah. Especially because he's got like extremely high body heat, too. So. Anyway, there are the nutritional facts if you guys want to know. Let's see, I don't know if focus very well.
There's no nutrition in them.
Well, there's 15 milligrams of sodium, 34 grams of total carbohydrates, 32 of which are carb or sugars, and 1 gram of protein. So if you want that 1 little gram of protein, hit some Peeps up. Alright. I think they have Peeps ice cream too. It's like pumpkin spice. Around this time of year, around Easter, it's like Peeps everything. That might be something we could try. I know they have purple Peeps.
It's all been Peeps stuff so far. We have breakaway from Peeps.
And there's a purple ice cream I'm going to try. It's I don't know, purple people eater or something. I mean, technical issues. Okay. Do it smell like a hint of cotton candy?
It smells like Play-Doh.
Yeah, that's what it smells like.
Straight up Play-Doh.
That's what it smells like.
Looks like Play-Doh.
It has a little bit of a hint of cotton candy when you get real close, but yes, Play-Doh is what it smells like. So, you want an end Peep or one in the middle designer?
I want the one with the messed up eye.
You want the one with the messed up eye, so we'll go with this. You want the derpy hooves of the pink world. Alright. And hopefully we can get Cody in here to try him and see what he thinks, because he likes Peeps. Everybody in, ooh, they're pink all the way through. Everybody likes Peeps when they're little, but when you grow up, you just don't. This one's got like three eyes, it's like a spider. Huh? His is all derpy.
Brown stuff on it, looks like broken glass.
Yeah, it's just glitter. So, Peep model. But you can see the blue little sparkles. So. Alright. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Show your Peep. Show me your eyes on your derpy Peep.
See? One on top of the head.
There's one on top of the head, and then there's one on the side, so he's got the derpy hoof. Peep. Alright. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
One. Two, three. I'm sitting down now. Sorry, it's a jaw pain from my medicine. Like I said in the previous video, it's the first thing I'm eating all day, so. Oh my gosh, that is really sweet. I didn't really taste the cotton candy though. All I tasted was sugar and marshmallows. It was alright, but like, I can eat like two of them, because I used to get the two or three pack around Easter just to get them, to eat them, but I couldn't eat more than that. I couldn't eat that whole pack. Oh my god, that's so sweet. But Cody is our son. He will eat anything, and he loves candy or sweets. So. That was sweet. Alright. next one is the birthday cake or party cake flavor. They are teal colored peeps with multicolored sprinkles, looks like. So, can you hand me the scissors so I don't have so much problem? Yeah, they're over there. I always had issues opening things. Don't. Is it cool outside? I was gonna open one
though.
Yeah, my dad just got done cutting the grass outside, so we had to wait until the highest part of the day to do the filming of the video, especially considering in like, what, 20 minutes we have to go and pick our son up or wait for the bus stop. It's my arm space. I'm the pretty one. I get to be on camera.
All yours.
Alright. We just had to pause to make arrangements for my mom to make sure she picks Cody up from the bus stop because we want to keep filming and get this thing done with. So I don't know if they can hear over the air conditioner. Hold on. Turn it off. You tried to trick me. You tried to make me keep the air conditioner off. Yeah, I forgot to. So sorry if you could not hear that because of the air conditioner. We were making arrangements for my mom to pick Cody up from the bus stop because she lives in a house right in front of this property. So that way we can keep filming and we should send him over here and he can try these out. Because I'm really curious to see how he's going to do with the sour ones.
They're sour?
Mm-hmm. Peeps trying to come up. They're fighting, man. They're fighting. Okay, like there's a close up of what they look like. Get your peeps.
Color turns.
Get your peeps all in a row. Okay, this one is not teal all the way through.
It's
white.
White.
Or a cream color. It looks like cream color. Remember, this is birthday cake, so.
Smells just the same as the other.
Yeah, it has like more of a vanilla scent to it. It's like Play-Doh with a drop of vanilla. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You like squishing your peep's head down, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Poor little peep. Peep can't even see your peep. Get closer. No, get closer this way. Why don't you put your arm around me that way? You can.
Oh.
There. Alright. So, there's your peep. Da 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 da. There he is. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Put it in your mouth. Yeah, no. Birthday cake one is not good. It
kind of like a sour.
It tastes almost like that bad part of the cereal, like the oaty part of the cereal. It just,
yeah, it's like a sour. It reminds me of a sour milk taste, but sour milk.
It's like your cereal has been sitting in the milk so long and it's got that weird taste.
Churn.
Yeah, that's not good. And Greedy is grooming herself behind the camera, so if you see it shaking, that is why. Miss Modesty just chilling out. Greedy, what are you doing? Not like you had a hot date. You're making me feel self-conscious. There we go. Mm-hmm. There's your pretty face. People want to see the handsome men of YouTube. Okay, this flavor is the fruit punch flavor. Peeps are solid red. There's no like glittering, special glitter on it. So.
Fruit punch.
And they all have the same. Seem to have the same amount of sugar.
Nutrition.
And, yeah, the nutritional value seems to be the same.
In other words, non-existent.
It has 1 gram of protein. I mean, that bodybuilder needs that
don't
one.
Count.
If you're a bodybuilder, you need that 1 gram of protein right there. Oh, they smell like fruit punch when you open the bag. But I don't know if it's Peeps. They smell fruity. I wouldn't say like fruit punch, but when you open the bag, it smells like Hawaiian punch, but... They don't smell like Play-Doh. They smell like fruit punch. For once, they don't smell like Play-Doh.
They still look like it, though.
Alright, they're pink on the inside. There's... Wendell who likes to hello! Hello, YouTube!
She's not on her meds today.
Yeah, I am. I just took them, so that's why I'm really hyper and, like, crazy. But, yeah, there's the traditional sugar on the outside, but there's no extra, like, color sparkles or anything, so anyway. Alright. Bye bye, Mr. Peep. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, no.
That one, the first few chews in it, tasted alright. You got a little bit of a fruit punch taste. But then all of a sudden it hits you really hard with this tart fruit punch taste. I mean, it was pretty good. I was like, oh, that ain't so bad. And then it hits you really hard.
Hell.
It's really tart and sour.
Ah, that's worse than the damn birthday cake. I'm sorry. That's worse than the birthday cake.
Yeah, you wish you could shut me up. So far, the only one that's been decently good was the first one, which was cotton candy flavor. I mean, it wasn't like we threw it away after eating it. We actually finished it type of thing. So this is very, very tart.
Truth is, I tried to brave it through the first one. I didn't care. I'm not a big Peeps person.
Yeah. Okay, so I've got mystery flavor 1 of 3 and 3 of 3. They do not have 2 of 3. If I can find it, I will put it in. I'll eventually edit it in if I can find the second one, but they only had these out in the PDQs. So which one would you like to try first?
With the yellow and green.
Alright. Mystery flavor 3 of 3. They are white with yellow and green, glittery, sprinkle things, whatever you want to call it.
For some reason, I got a feeling it's going to be sour.
I don't know. Oh, this one has 1 gram more of sugar, so... So yeah, you guys, definitely go to your local Walmart, and if you do, go try these and let us know which one's your favorite, because I would love to know what you guys think of them. Or if you make a video trying these, link it below. Do you want to model them?
I already know what flavor it's going to be, just from the smell. I know what it's going to be.
Almost smells like bubble gum.
I think it's going to be a lemon.
I don't know.
Or a lime.
There you go. Ooh, they're gonna fall out. They're eager to come out and visit. They're white and you could see the yellow and green sprinkly things on them with the chocolate eyes. Do you want that one with the derpy eyes too?
At this point, it don't matter.
It's one with 3 eyes.
It don't matter. Which one?
I think you take that one because these the M ones are a little bit bigger than the middle ones. Ha 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 ha. Quinn's sneaking around to get in the bag. Go on, Quinn. Alright, so there we go. There's a close-up. White-filled. Mine's got 3 eyes. His has the derpy eyes. again. So it smells to me, it smells like kind of bubblegummy, but it's probably lemon and lime because of the sprinkle in your bowl. Excuse me.
Lemon and lime candy.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
It's lemon and lime.
Yep. Lemon or lime or the combination of both. It's making me drool. It was so tart. Oh my gosh. Throw that little buddy away. Oh, I'm not a fan of sour things, so.
I was right on that one.
So our guess is lemon or lime flavored. Dad, go and get back in the container. I just made the ugliest face on that one. Oh well. Alright, now let's try mystery flavor number one. They have, it's white with purple and blue sprinkles. See, I'm still like drooling where it was so tart. This one might be blueberry because of the purple and blue.
Could be. Or grape.
I mean, tissue. My shrink decided it wanted to leak on my shirt.
Just klutzy.
Yeah, I'm klutzy, but.
And messy.
I can feel like my stomach getting nauseous from trying these because they're like expanding.
I only managed to swallow one of them.
Yeah, the first one's the only one I actually got able to get all the way down.
I don't think I ate all the rest of them.
Alright. These little fabulous ones look so cute with the blue and purple and my favorite colors. Ooh, it smells like pancakes or waffles.
It does. It smells like maple syrup.
Yeah. So which one want the least amount of sugar?
Don't matter.
I'm gonna get you the one with all the sprinkles. I have enough. I can give my mom and dad one each, and then I still have one for Cody. And everybody will have tried them. So who?
Make sure to give them one of those lemon flavored ones.
And then my bottom has a lot of the color to it, but it smells like syrup, like pancakes or French toast or something like that. All right, one.
It smells off-putting.
I know it's like weird, but all right, ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. It tastes like a regular peep, but you can very faintly taste like a syrup taste at the end.
Tastes like peep and maple syrup.
Yeah. But it's very faint. It's not very strong what the smell is. It's not bad. This is actually the best one, I think, so far. Out of all of them. That we've tried.
One left.
Did not mean I want to eat the whole thing. Because it's really, that one is super sweet. I mean, they're all really sweet, but that one's really, really sweet with the combination of the syrup taste and. So I want to say hello to YouTube. So you see how Catgar is doing? He's officially ours. We've got him neutered and he's got his rabies shot and all that good stuff. So he's officially our baby and he's just wants something to do with us now. Yep. Like, you took my balls, screw y'all. Anyway, but if you're like fixing breakfast in bed for your significant other on Easter or something, or for the kids, put these with it because it would probably be good with breakfast, like with waffles and stuff. Mm. Just for like a little treat.
Maybe you want pancakes with waffles, that's for sure.
I want chicken and waffles. I hear that's like the best combination. I know IHOP has it, but IHOP we have is like super slow and it's like 30 minutes away, so. And our last flavor is sour watermelon peeps. And I'm not a fan of sour stuff, so this is gonna be very fun to see my ugly face that I make. And there's solid neon green. There's no fancy other sprinkles on. Excuse me.
Keep trying to fight its way back up.
Yep. Rebel heaps. They just smell like vinegar to me. Well, you eat sour, salt and vinegar potato chips. And they're pink on the inside. I don't know if you can really tell with the camera, but they're a little pink. That's pink. Pinky, pinky, pink. Oh, there we go. There's her little head. There's his little cheek. But, oh, before I forget, go to Pop Lux's channel. I will link it at the end of the video. He did applying makeup with a peep, and it was hilarious. And it actually worked really well. So I will link the video below, and I'll link his channel at the end. I love Pop Lux. He's just hilarious. So, anyway, ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
I want to throw up.
That almost makes me want to throw up.
I actually like this one.
I like the watermelon taste. I just don't like the sour part.
Not really that sour.
It is to me because I'm not a sour fan. I don't eat sour candy. The only time I used to eat sour candy was at like the skating rink, and they do the all day skate, and you get a snack and popcorn, like a candy and a popcorn and a drink. And I get those sour straws, and I drink my soda with that, and then I eat the candy afterwards. But that actually made my nose run. Pardon me. For this part, keep watching if you want to see how my son reacts to them. His name's Cody. I'm just trying to think of general things to tell. He does have autism, so do not pick on him, because I will come for you if you pick on my child. And he likes his nickname. He likes to go by Fluffy Cat or Tip, and his friend was Tippy, right? At school, at his old school, they would call him Fluffy Cat, and he named his friend Tippy because we had a cat named Tippy. So. And they would get in trouble. But now, this new school, he just goes by his real name. So, he should be here in the next 20 minutes or so. So, anyway, we will let you go, and we will come back with Cody and see his reaction, because his facial expressions are just hilarious, no matter what. So, I think you'll enjoy it. So, anyway, bye guys. We will see you
later.
In just a few minutes.
We're gonna taste the same one.
Wait, I gotta get her reaction first. Go on, shove in your mouth.
But we're supposed to taste the same one.
Oh, I got you. There's two of them.
What?
The red one.
And what? What'd you say it did?
It's tart.
Oh.
You ain't gotta eat the whole thing.
What am I supposed to do?
Chew it. Eat it. It's sour watermelon. Now that one's fruit punch.
And it's still tart.
You can throw it in the trash can if you want. That's what we did with half of ours. Here's a bowl for the ones that you don't want to eat.
I'm supposed to throw up in the bowl?
Put the last half of the peep in the bowl.
Why? I like it.
Okay.
Control it how it tastes?
Yes, it's not chocolate. Pick the next color you want.
You want to take a picture of Charlie eating it?
Well, I'm recording.
Oh. I didn't know you were recording what I said.
Yeah, that's the point of the YouTube video. The green ones, the ones she's got.
Why we gotta do the green ones?
You're gonna do all of them. There's five different.
The outsides are different.
Can't do them, I'm diabetic.
Well, they don't have very much sugar in them.
Oh, they're all sugar. You're trying to kill me with witnesses.
Yeah. That one's a sour watermelon one.
Mmm, it is.
What do you think, Charlie?
It's like, I'm not too keen on that flavor.
Did you see? Did you get that?
No.
Nope, you still got three more. Like I said, you don't have to eat the whole thing. You can just eat half of it.
That one's just as bad.
That one's lemon and lime. That one's one of them, the mystery flavors.
It sticks to me, Gretchen.
And what you gonna do with them? Put them up there and let the possums eat them?
Sure, why not?
What's the difference in this one and the one we just ate?
Sprinkles. And the taste.
Should let us taste the same one, that way you wouldn't waste them. But then who in the world wants two of these?
I still got five left because it was a 10-pack, so... Because we did it and Cody did it.
That's not so bad.
That's cake batter. Party cake one.
Yeah.
Did Gretchen get it?
No.
And stick to your lips.
Mm-hmm.
How many more we got?
Two.
You told me five ago, there was three left, and that was five ago.
Yeah, they're trying to fight you on the way back up. Actually, watches her reaction is the...
This one tastes like cotton candy.
Yep, that's what it is.
It does.
But it smells like Play-Doh.
And what did Cody think of them?
Oh, he liked every one of them.
Well, he can have the rest of these.
He's not going to eat after you. He's got the whole rest of the bag full. And the last one, which is kind of hard for you.
Yeah, my teeth hurt.
Mine too.
To guess. This is the other mystery flavor.
Alright, Charlie, you bite it and tell me what it is. Burnt root?
I'm not married.
What is it?
I recognize the smell, but I can't.
I've smelled it before. I'm like a little
no.
What is it?
Syrup.
Maple.
Like maple syrup, maybe.
Syrup?
Yeah, it's like the peat flavoring. You take a taste, like a faint taste of syrup in it. But it really smells like syrup. Now he's got it stuck on his face.
Hey guys, it's me, Denma, and my little baby boy. What's your name gonna be called?
Fluffy Cat.
Fluffy Cat. Alright, like I said. So, we're gonna let him try these peaks if my tripod would stay. As you can see, he is super excited. Just got off the bus, hot off the presses. All right, his first one is sour watermelon.
Sour watermelon?
Yep. It's pink on the inside, green on the outside.
Why the sides are pink?
I don't know, it's just because the insides of a watermelon is pink. So, or red, depending on who you have. So what do you think?
Good.
That's my boy.
Alright, now the mystery flavor.
Whoa.
This is a mystery flavor. You don't know the flavor of this one. So you're going to have to see if you can guess it.
Yellow and green sprinkles on it.
Yeah.
I think it tastes like lemon.
Yep, it's lemon and lime. Now we have the fruit punch one.
Wow.
You were just down. You was like a champ. Wonder how many he could down. At least they get to feed him all these peeps and then send them home to his dad or sure rush. So.
Ooh, fruit punch.
Fruit punch.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, really. Fruit punch.
There's another mystery flavor.
Mm-hmm. How's that one?
Good.
Is it tart or sour or anything?
No.
There you go, the other mystery flavor.
Okay.
I wonder how many could down in like a 5 minute period if we just let them go at it. You probably just do the whole thing.
This tastes like velvet grapes.
Velvet grapes?
Yeah.
I never heard of velvet grapes. Well, it smells like syrup, so what?
Syrup.
Syrup goes on like waffles and stuff, so. We have cotton candy.
Ooh, that's one of the goodest ones in the game. I mean, in the video.
There you go. And as you can see, he loves Minecraft. So, any of y'all like Minecraft, thumbs up this video for him. Thumbs up the video for Cody, Fluffy Cat.
And click on that subscribe button and smash it.
Oh, wow! You can tell he's been watching YouTube. He watches a lot of gamers, like Achievement Hunter. and stuff, so smash that subscribe button. I don't even have to do it. That was awesome, Cody.
And smash that thumbs up button.
He's a natural. I mean, God, I got a YouTuber. I birthed a YouTuber. Jesus Christ, high five. Brofist, man. Brofist, yeah. I was not expecting that. You were taking your precious sweet time with that cotton candy one. And we have one more birthday cake, party cake flavor. Ooh. It's supposed to taste a little bit like birthday cake.
Yeah, it tastes like... There's like yellow in the inside.
Yeah, because birthday cake batter is usually like a creamy color, so that's why they get that. And then when you cook it, it gets darker, like the yellow, so. What you think?
Good.
So you like them all?
Yes, I like the champ.
You and the whole kitty cat face. Meow, meow. You should see this kid on Snapchat. And he means he loves Snapchat.
Snapchat? What's Snapchat?
Remember when I took those pictures and gave you like kitty cat ears and stuff?
Oh.
They have one with cat ears on it today.
You want to? When you put pictures on, like pictures on your took in pictures.
Mm-hmm.
Like last time when I was at my birthday, you placed a big ball, which you called it a big balloon, and then you put a party hat on the picture of me.
Yeah.
While it was my birthday, while I grew up five.
Mm-hmm.
Dad's laughing at me. He was laughing at me for the whole time.
And your dad's sitting in the corner off screen because we don't have any more room. So, yeah.
And
so, on a scale from 1 to 10, how would you rate those?
1 trillion stars.
1 trillion stars. You heard it here first. 1 trillion stars for all those funny flavored peeps. So, now we're going to say bye to YouTube. So, say what?
Bye to YouTube and meet me on the comments below.
Meet him on the comments below. Cody will be replying to some comments, okay? All right. Anything else you want to add? We say that's it. All right.
And bye-bye. Meet me on the comments below. Make sure you smash this thumbs up button and give me the subscribe button right down below.
Good job, kid. I raised him right. So, bye, guys.
Bye.